There are lots of great British traditions. Chewing silently, weak cups of tea, and the daily objectification of women baring their breasts on page 3 of the Sun newspaper. In 2012, a YouGov survey revealed a majority of people thought it was time for the sun to set permanently on page 3. However, there could be an alternative way to introduce some gender equality into the debate.